रेस्पेक्टेड एमडी मैडम, प्रेसिडेंट सर, ऑल द डेजिग्नेटेड मेंबर ऑफ द कमेटी, प्रिंसिपल मैडम, स्टाफ मेंबर्स एंड माय डियर टीचर्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू शेयर माय व्यूज ऑन टीचर डे. इन दिस स्पीच आई विल टेल यू what is the importance of teachers in our life, why do we celebrate teacher day. Teacher day is celebrated on 5th September every year to acknowledge and highlight the contribution of teacher. Teacher day marks the birth anniversary of one of the finest teacher and prosperous of the nation. I mean to say birthday of Dr. Radhakrishnan. Radhakrishnan was very dedicated to his teaching line. Once when he became an Indian president in 1962, some students requested him to allow them to celebrate his birthday on 5th September. He said that instead of celebrate my birthday on 5th September, personally, we should celebrate 5th September as the teacher day. On that day, we celebrate teacher 5th September as a teacher day in whole of the India. That's the reason we celebrate the teacher day. Teachers are the pillar of society. Teachers are the pole star and lighthouse. They inspire us to bring about the best. As it says, life is the greatest teacher of all. Life teaches us the art of survival. As we all know that our teachers play a great and most important role in our life. They help us to improve our knowledge, skill level, confidence, as well as they give us right way to get success. I mean to say, teacher gives right way to us. How can we get success in our life? An ideal teacher always believes on goodness. He gives the right way. How can we go on the right? Teachers are the real holder of knowledge. It is our teacher who stand behind our knowledge success. I appeal to all the teachers to devote their career in making the career of the students. Don't become materialistic. Some students wish their favorite teachers by giving them gifts, greeting cards, diaries, pens. Some students wish their teachers by sending them audio message, email, video message. In the end, I only say that we should realize the necessity and value of our teachers in our life. Because teachers are more than our parents who mold our mind towards success. In the end, I congratulate you on the special day of the teachers. We are lucky. The person are lucky who has the profession of teacher, because teacher gives right way to society. To donate education is the best donation according to our ancestors. So we should do our duty honestly. We should become ideal teacher if we want to mold or improve the career of the students. Once again, I congratulate you on Teacher Day. In this speech, I told you why we celebrate Teacher Day and what is the importance of the teachers in our life. Okay, if you have first time joined with my channel, share and subscribe. Thank you very much.